I shall await you in the castle courtyard after dark. Ah, you've come. You must forgive me the secrecy. The matter demands it, I assure you. I dare not speak it aloud, so pray. Listen close. Truth be told, I have long traveled the land in secret, keeping watch over the Duke's army. Now I fear my investigation has borne fruit. One company has amassed supplies far beyond their need. Their regimen of training, too, defies comparison. His Grace must know of this, thought I, and so drafted a letter to send the moment I found a courier I could trust. But fate is cruel, sir, and the pack I'd placed the letter was snatched by monsters out on the roads. If someone should find that missive, and its contents become known to the public, morale will crumble. What's more, a secret serves use only so long as it stays hidden. Their treason will be more easily foiled if they do not expect the Duke to know of it. The letter must be found. Surely you understand, sir. I would ask you to find it, and retrieve it here, to me. Naturally, His Grace cannot openly compensate you for this task, but I shall gladly pay you of my own pockets, should you succeed. Make us speed your steps, sir. I was traveling the roads when I was attacked. Came from the air, swooping down long enough to snatch up my pack. Like as not carried it back to their nest. Though where that may be, I know not. The mountains near the Great Wall are nest to many a flying creature, though. Perhaps there is the best place to start.
Let us make for the hills near the Great Wall.
Well met, sir.
We've arrived at the Duke's northern stronghold.
Those bones.
Be ready. It comes. Magic finds numbers arisen.
Triumphed!
It is a land rife with spots where useful materials may hide. Nature is unbridled here. It's quite a pleasant corner. path diverges.
Monsters never want for hiding spots in the forest. Vigilant, Master. This set of bandit thieves prowls this region.
JSF Rufus connected.
We don't take time. We have triumphed. Did it.
This looks interesting.
I shall restore your help.
Every beast has a counter
after they strike.
Think well before striking.
They're left exposed after a grand strike.
We don't take kindly. Master.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
After them!
I don't care to meet whatever left those of my footprints behind. Different crime from the capital. Perhaps it bears novel fruit.
We don't take kindly to trespass.
How long after they strike? They attack in quick succession.
Visibility is poor ahead.
Brace for magic, Arisen!
We don't take kindly to trespassers.
The first strike shall be mine.
I shall take on the strong.
After a grand strike.
Attack in quick succession. strike!
Is treacherously steep.
Talkers, a band of woman thieves makes their den in these parts. It's like the open space is about to reach out and take you.
Thank you.
watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, Master. This hold is home to thieves now. For a man to meet their leader. Mayhap if he wore a woman's kit.
It's most like a watch post once.
JSF Rufus disconnected.
I reckon if we caught a harpy, it could ferry us across. Are you all right, Master?
I grant you fire's blaze!
There, Master! Snow harpies!
Thank you.
waters of this marsh are suffused with feta.
Now, what's this doing here?
I'll take that.
I feel like the look of this thing. Stay with me.
A whole problem is...
Those patches stone in the eyes of those guards.
Even in numbers, a weakness is a weakness.
Did it!
It's not defeat to flee from battle, Master. It's survival.
There, Master. Snow harpies.
Snow harpies!
Wonder what's behind.
I want you fire's blade!
Don't let them drag you off! Cyclops! There!
The leg is all in lifestyle.
Catch up! Any tusks, you break free! Come, Master!
Good! It's not this cudgel!
Take care! You are soaked in water! No! Bring fire! Take this, foul beast! Now, send a bolt in its eye! Snatch up any tusks and get free! Now, bring foil! Yes, I have no response.
I've learned a new way to fight them.
I've learned the contents of this book.
Climb down here.
Anytime.
Let us check them out.
This looks interesting.
Down this way. Slip from here. Our journey comes to an end.
It aims to hide itself. Then attack.
Against an unknown foe.
We have triumphed.
I'll take that.
Tis far stronger than
I'm on my way. Arisen, I am at your side.
On my way.
Looks like these are the ruins Fiedel spoke of. There, a cave entrance.
I wonder what's inside.
They're armed, Master!
Looking for trouble?
I'll begin with the strongest.
Thank you. lightning courses through them.
If you get down this way, I warrant Master.
The strongest. The first strike shall be mine.
down here.
Let us check him out.
Troubling foe!
Any that would target the Arisen are mine. Don't let them drag you off!
We have triumphed. There, Master! Snow Harpies! Their screams chill the blood to ice!
down below, Arisen.
Please hide something. Shall we take a look?
Here, 'tis the letter. Let us hasten it back to Fiddle's hands.
I've gained quest knowledge.
L disconnected. L connected.
Let's return to the castle. It is a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item.
Be they man or pawn, 'tis hard to do aught alone. You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild. Once our preparations are complete, we ought meet with Chamberlain Aldous.
You know of the witch what lives in those woods?
Inn can serve as the hub of our journeys.
I wonder if there are rarities from abroad.
some selfies?
I'm sure you'll find more.
Why not?
I'll not beat round the bush.
I'll have the goods ready by...
I'm sure you'll find all you need. I'm sure you'll find any...
Hail, Arisen. Looking dour as ever, I see. I've a proposal that, well, it's like this. For my own part, being both but contentment leads to failure. So I have a certain one in mind, a man of singular talent, but the smith refuses audience with all but select clients. And upon such clients, he bestows an idol, so as to prove his favor. If I can recover such a figurine, I would have singular right to peddle his wares in these parts. There is no cost I will not bear to gain this icon. So what say you, Arisen? Will you retrieve an idol for me? This is a job most suited to your talents. You'll find naught but the... Thank you.
As expected of a residential area, 'tis much more quiet.
'Tis a barber shop. I hear no. Have your pick. Anywhere.
What will it be today? Understood.
Here we can rest, manage inventory and skills, and so...
A fellow... Just have your pick. And you... What will it be today? 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 Have your pick. Come again soon.
I wish that dumb dragon would die already.
Do you favor a pawn who eagerly challenges the strong, or one who puts safety above all else? As you wish. I'll mind my health and stamina usage, and avoid desperate attacks, even in the heat of battle. I try to speak or remain silent as the situation demands. Would you have me continue in this way, Master? As you wish. I will attempt to be more talkative from now on. Should fate see you fall and come to rise again, how shall I offer my support? As you wish. I trust we will see many victories together. How shall I celebrate our triumphs? It shall be done. Once our preparations are complete, we ought to meet with Chamberlain Aldous.
Most folk think of the Arisen appearing in times of war, or when there's a dragon about.
So, I'm sure you'll find them. I'm sure you'll find them. Not quite done yet. I'm sure you'll find any.
You know more of the witch? Rumors swirl of late. Most on how she speaks with the dragon. Others claim she summoned the worm herself. Whatever the case, we could do worse than seek her counsel if she knows aught of the beast. Speak with the soldiers, Dean.
Here now, warrior. If you aid me in a small matter, you shall have access to weapon. Excellent. So. Have you heard tell of the monk? His talent is without measure, but he's stubborn as a plough beast, and to such patrons he gifts. I must gain such an icon. And it's oft been said you possess a talent. Secure me a figure. What say you? The master works all, you can't go wrong. Master works all, you can't go wrong. Come again.
A fellow, just have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? Understood. Have your pick. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again soon.
So, I'm sure you'll find all you need. Here we are. I'm sure you'll find all you need. Anytime.
I see you're always at work on an errand, friend. Truly, even in these times. As long as that makes tis work.
Anyone suspect little Celine?
Just have your pick. What will it be today? Will it be? Have your pick. Come again soon.
Once our preparations are complete, we ought meet with Chamberlain Aldous.
Soaked to the bone! Well, hello. Not even the saltiest fishermen venture far from shore right now. Plants of all kinds grow at the tree's feet, like so many virgin children.
No,
careful! A goblin!
Let's proceed.
We have triumphed.
Thank you.
Yes, Arisen. I am honored.
Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you. May I pass? Arisen, I am honored to make your acquaintance. This pawn is no... All that I have, I am willing to... I accept. Choose as you will. Choose as you will. I am ever...
A rift stone. Strange power emanates from within. Within this tent, sits a rift stone. We are a vagabond people.
Built to keep out goblins, I should think.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters.
Leave it to me, Master.
It's quite a present.
The Witchwood is this way, Master.
Care to find out where this path leads?
No harm must come to our charge. The crags are fit to hide all manner of evil. Stay ready.
There, Master!
Out of the way!
Why have you come here?
It's hard to see what lies ahead.
Counter. After they strike.
First strike shall be mine.
Why have you come here? I'll leave the weak. They attack in quick succession.
Why have you come here?
They're armed, Master.
Listen, I'm at your side.
We attack in quick succession. Counter.
after they strike. They attack in quick succession.
It's uneven footing. Watch your step.
They're armed, Master.
Hold nothing back! Bloody hell!
Stay ready.
Zorian!
Strength in numbers, Arisen. We've seen this fair.
There's a long way.
The tail is severed!
There's no way we could have lost to that.
Easily spotted out in the open plains.
There, Master! Griffin!
Different cry from the capital. Perhaps it bears novel fruit.
I'm on my way. The path splits. Best we had a look at our map.
Goblin! Upon it! I have it!
Hurry!
I caught you fire!
Take my fire!
It's a bandit. Seems it's been a while since anyone has called this place.
Battle ever rages on. Only the Arisen can sever the endless chain. Every beast has its weakness. Observe closely and learn to exploit it.
With the next, Master.
We've near arrived!
Watch the ground for traps. Goblins have strung the area with them.
Don't worry, I am here.
It's always nice to welcome change from those narrow roads.
What's this?
upon its legs.
Help me!
Aim for its weapon arm!
The first strike shall be mine.
No! Let go!
It's lost its petal! Their sinking frame has wobbled!
I'll grab its leg to draw its iron.
The root is as low as it is large!
I'll take that.
Interesting.
Man claims the sea is mother to all life. This pond sees only water.
Careful! A goblin!
With practice, precision strikes and enchantment use will become routine.
Canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. Best be careful.
The view extends for leagues along the shore. What an incredible view!
Hold on.
Quite the eccentric that's set up out here.
An incredible view.
This pawn ill likes the sound of witch hunts. Allow me to guide you. slipping and falling to one's death is no idle fear around here.
We're still a fair ways from the nearest settlement.
What's your footing use? Monsters left these scars.
Yeah. He's a formidable foe.
Careful!
Yeah!
that?
The rocks here may hold ore. Tell an ox, we'll have ample store of meat for an emergency.
Look at these goblin tracks. They are troublesome in groups.
I'll heal your wounds.
It is difficult to judge distance when facing foes across such open plains.
Bandits, master. Pray, be careful. Leave it to me.
I feel half a thief myself entering through this place.
How fares the Arisening business?
What is it?
Cause trouble here, and you...
What is it?
This fort was built by a duke of old. I reckon it's worth investigating. I sense something nearby. A bird stronghold here, or bigger.
What could it be meant to defend?
The road splits here. Doubly sure of which we'll see as to our destination. If there's not. See here.
Are you all right, Master? A cyclops there!
What are you doing?
First strike shall be mine.
Do not just attack blindly. We will protect you.
Be careful!
Yeah.
Clyde! Throw it off balance!
No!
Large or small, any monster can be slain.
The leg! Come hold of the leg!
Did you say something, Arisen? This looks interesting.
I fear some places hold too great a danger.
I suspect we'll gain little here.
Crates may hold aught of use. If you're tired, rest. It is a rough-hewn place, and bare.
Boys! Armed bandits arisen!
Was nothing! Fine scrap, if I may say so myself. And its master, pray, be careful.
Now, nimble, watch your back.
Let us hurry to Celine's cottage, the forest of southern... are ever shrouded in this thick mist.
There, Master! Wolves!
Let's wait and see what they do!
The shallow enough to cross.
This looks interesting.
Forest.
Here, Master! Wolves!
It's a place rich in valuable resources. The wood is uncommon.
Don't yet. Let them close.
Almost as if it needs to hide.
Begin with the strongest.
We need magic to fell this beast.
Very well.
I'm going first.
I'm on my way.
I'll take that.
Grandmaster! Wolves!
It grows with the life it steals. Do not let them close. Give a call if you're possessed.
Possessed cannot free themselves. Stay close.
Just wait. You'll see a weakness.
She conjures a dragon! Damnable Hexa! Burn her! Burn her!
She's in with the dragon! By the Maker!
The rock! It moves! Monster!
This is her devilry!
Run!
Strike, serve well! in this thing, but it's having a slow fail.
Yet for all this danger, this pond feels quite comfortable here.
A tunnel extends where the golem stood. Let's go find Celine.
She have gone back here.
Is a curious stone, is it not?
I had no idea such a path existed. Come, Master. We must find Celine. Celine, and
treasure, perhaps.
Great.
What's that?
So, you are Arisen. This may come as a small surprise, but I know well the path you walk. For you see, I myself was once Arisen. And this girl, Celine, was my pawn. The soul of an Arisen cannot but affect their follower. Given time, Horn will assume the Arisen's very form. This is the bestowal of spirit, or so I named it. I did not grasp the full meaning of this transfer when first I noticed it. But see well, Celine. See how she resembles me? I pray she can soon live her life as a human true. Age and experience separate us, Arisen. But I know you ken my words. Celine is more than born now. She yearns to choose the course of her life. If you can aid in this, there may yet be a future.
What's this?
I am sorry, Arisen. You share in my troubles through no fault of your own.
Some part of me has long known I was, in truth, a pawn. I do not age or die as others, and always I found making my own decisions difficult. Gran gifted me a portion of her very soul. It was a kindness I can never repay. At first, I knew not how to use this gift, but now I have met you. My pawn print.
Yes, I see it now. In truth, I had long thought as much. The ways of pawns and humans are so very close.
Can I truly live? Can I be human?
You can, Celine. The bestowal of spirit granted you my heart. As you learned of the world, you filled this heart with feelings of your own. Horns are but shadows of life, doomed to forever echo out across the rift. But soon you will be freed of this unending cycle. Then will your horns belong to you alone. Then will you speak with your own voice.
Own voice. I would be with you.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Arisen and Pawn share a rare bond. We need be distracted from our quest by fear for Celine no further.
Please, Arisen. Say that I might stay in your village, under your roof. I want dearly for a place I can feel safe. Herbs? Ah, for brewing ale. Very well. Here. Please, Arisen, I want... Herbs? Ah, very well. Please, I want... Herbs? Ah, very well.
Holds a golden idol. It is a port crystal, Master.
Once our preparations are complete, we ought meet with Chamberlain Orcus.
It's usually more lively. From day to night, this area feels completely different.
We are reached by a flight of stairs ahead.
Well met, sir.
It pains me to burden you, busy as you... Tis a cause of... I... Yet still...
Once our preparations are complete, we will meet with Chamberlain Aldous.
Let's return to the castle.
The stairs ahead lead atop the castle walls. We adjust our inventory.
Also, some weapons can be...
I hear. Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. Have your pick. It come again. Have your pick. What will it be today? What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again soon.
Aye, the inn offers a key.
An eye. The master works on. The work's on. A fellow. Just have your pick. What will it be today? will it be? Have your pick. Come again soon.
I wonder if there are rarities from abroad.
Sounds a piece. I'm sure you'll find the boy.
Why not?
I'll not beat round the bush. I'll have the good. I'm sure you'll find all you need. Anytime.
The Scrivener, the black cat here, can duplicate objects in your possession. We'll be easier going, searching in this area now. Precious things gone lost or missing have a way of turning up there. Mind the guards on watch, Master. They'll not suffer any untoward behavior lightly.
Tis a barber shop.